looks like we're going to be getting a little bit more humid.